AI is not going to take your jobs. The person who uses AI is going to take your job. Use AI as fast as you can so that you could stay gainfully employed.
When you think about the milestones that have defined mankind, it's a couple of dozen things. I think it's on the sheet. So we are at the very beginning of a major moment that people will look back on in history books and say, that's the date.
We are creating kind of the cognitive industrial revolution, steam engine of the mind. And as part of that, it greatly amplifies what we're capable of, right? So part of with the steam engine, you know, that made physical things much stronger, kicked off the industrial revolution, allowed you transport and logistics, allowed you manufacturing. This is now that, but in the kind of cognitive and language characteristics.
So I think it's going to help us to enhance the service level, but never, ever, ever replace the human judgment. We have a lot of artificial intelligence in this world. We need real intelligence, right? We need people with real skills and real thought leadership, and we need to supplement that with the human touch. You can never replace the human element.
We need to frame this narrative to be not AI or, because that's how we're speaking about all of this all the time, AI or the human. And we need to reframe it and thinking about it as AI and human plus that AI is a more powerful creative engine.
There's over 100 million listings on Etsy. And there are 30 spots for a listing on the first page of search results. So that is a superhuman task that requires AI. And so there's machine learning technologies we've been using for years. Then there's generative AI, which is the latest version or a new set of techniques within AI. And for that, for us, that can help us with things like, I'm looking for a gift for my wife because it's Valentine's Day, help. And generative AI can come up with, here's 10 clever ideas for a gift for your wife, is the kind of thing that generative AI can actually have a conversation. And so when you walk into a store and there's a sales agent there, sales assistant, their job is to curate the world and take everything in the store and narrow it down for you quickly to the few things that matter. On Etsy, that conversation matters even more.